Natigen Biopharmaceutical, established in 1997, is currently a leading biopharmaceutical company in Vietnam. We carry out scientific research, development, and application of advanced recombinant DNA technology to manufacture active biopharmaceutical ingredients and specific therapeutic injections. Natigen offers a variety of biopharmaceuticals for treatment of hepatitis B and C, anemia due to chronic renal failure, chemotherapy-induced neutropenia, and monoclonal antibodies used in cancer immunotherapy.
To have worked with Natigen for the last year and a half and see the development of their new biomanufacturing facility, an absolutely state-of-the-art set of bioreactors and purification systems that will enable them to manufacture and make available, not just to Vietnam, but to much of the rest of the world, a whole series of badly needed biosimilars, particularly recombinant proteins, monoclonal antibodies, drugs, and so forth.
Natigen's facilities are integrated in the area of 15,000 square meters, complying with WHO PICS GMP standards towards TGA GMP. Natigen's production plant functions as a closed system, strictly developed and controlled from research and development to production, quality assurance, quality control for APIs and finished products, and is supported with specific warehouse system for biologic. In addition, Natigen's factory obtains a dedicated HVAC system for each clean area to control the heating, ventilation, and air conditioning, which are controlled automatically by BMS system. The water distillation system purifies water to EP standards for all production processes. Natigen has invested especially in two new automatic production lines for pre-filled syringes, lyophilized vials, and liquid vials to international standards. Natigen's team consists of over 200 scientists and graduates of biotechnology, pharmaceuticals, and healthcare serving in research and production. This is the foundation of Natigen's success, driving new discoveries for the treatment of critical diseases in patients.
Công ty tiếp tục đầu tư tiến hành nghiên cứu đặc biệt và tập trung vô cái lĩnh vực tạo ra các cái kháng thể để điều trị ung thư, bên cạnh việc cải tiến những cái sản phẩm chẳng hạn như là interferon hoặc là GCSF hoặc là EBO hoặc là các cái insulin để điều trị một số các cái bệnh khác. Thì đó là cái mục tiêu hiện tại của công ty. Tuy nhiên, cùng với cái sự phát triển gần như là rất là vũ bão của ngành công nghệ sinh học hiện tại, thì công ty tiếp tục đầu tư trong để mở rộng cái nghiên cứu của mình ra ở những cái lĩnh vực khác, đặc biệt là trong lĩnh vực liệu pháp gen và liệu pháp tế bào, với cái mong muốn là mang lại toàn bộ những cái lợi ích to lớn của ngành công nghệ sinh học để phục vụ cho nhu cầu điều trị sức khỏe trong nước.
At Natigen, there is a tight collaboration from all dedicated teams for APIs and finished product production, quality assurance and quality control, regulatory affairs, and media and medical. Each process is strictly monitored and regulated so that the qualities of manufactured drugs in all batches are in good and standing with WHO, PICS, TGA, GMP standard. With a capacity of 50 million products per year, Natigen's biopharmaceutical products not only meet the needs of Vietnam's market, but also with bidding in 70% main hospitals located in main provinces, as well as being listed in health insurance's list of drugs. Natigen has exported to many markets such as Myanmar, Cambodia, Nigeria, Tanzania, Moldova, Uzbekistan, Transnistria, Bangladesh, and Pakistan. Natigen's main goal is to manufacture high-quality, safe, efficient, and affordable biotherapeutics which will satisfy customers' demands.
I had the honor of touring Natigen's site, and we went all through the production facilities, the sterile operations, the air control, the different types of biologic production facilities. And I was very, very impressed with the state-of-the-art facilities, state-of-the-art not just for Vietnam, but state-of-the-art globally. And this is a very, very credible company with a very high-quality production facility that would match a place in Switzerland or the United States or Japan. I was very impressed. And the research team is very, very high quality. The research team is looking at the data critically. The clinical trials were well designed. We had very, very important information that we could use to decide about next steps for Nanogen and their product development.
We always strive to improve ourselves through innovation and creativity in scientific research and investing in our facilities and equipment for long-term development in the future. We are proud to be the leading biopharmaceutical manufacturer in Vietnam, bringing a better life to the patients, releasing the burden of diseases, and fulfilling responsibilities to social communities.